is Dr. Phoebe from Partha Dental Banaswadi. This is Mrs. Meena, 41-year-old patient. She'd come with a complaint that she had a bridge previously and it was dislodged, and she came asking for teeth, primarily because she wanted to be able to eat. So let me just show a few pictures of what her status was before we intervened with the treatment, and then I will speak about what was the treatment that was offered. This was a condition on this side where there was a bridge extending from this to this region, about 5-unit bridge. And once the bridge had dislodged, then here we saw that the tooth was also decayed, not giving enough support. And here we see even the ridge was also quite resorbed. So these were the other pictures. This is a picture of her upper arch where she had one missing tooth along with a decay over here. And then this is a lower arch with this aerial view. So here is where she had a decay and another tooth which was involved with the bridge, which required root canal treatment. So this is her radiograph before any treatment was made. So here we see a root stump, just a part of a tooth which is here, and a missing teeth all over, and here a filling which required root canal treatment. So post which we started off, we've given 3 root canals for this patient, and because the upper molar was below its level it is supposed to be, then we had to do another intentional root canal, and then we had planned for implant treatment. So just to add a caution, implants are possible in all cases, but it's better you come for the treatment much earlier when it is a favorable case. So in this patient's case, what has happened is the bone level was much compromised. Because she had a bridge there, the bone has decreased in its width as well as in its height. So although I say it is possible, but it becomes a little compromised. So in this patient's case, what we had to do is we had to go for a 2-stage implant system, where we've given her 3 implants at these sites. We will wait for another 3 months until these implants totally integrate with the bone, and then we will be able to give her teeth. So this was the treatment. Yes, as you can see here, we've done 2 root canal treatments here, another root canal treatments. We've given a total of 3 crowns, another 1 crown is pending. But let me add, she is a very enthusiastic patient. I've been inspired by this patient, because although it was extensive, she's been on time, and she's shown utter enthusiasm towards getting her teeth. So let's just hear from what her experience was here.
Nenu ikkadiki vachinaka chooki samanes vachindi kani ikkada doctor nanta chusi naki cheskovachu confidence vachinaka root canal chesi crown chesi implants chesko undanu ikkada doctor treatments chana baagi istaru. పెయిన్ అంతా చాలా తగ్గింది, చాలా బాగా ట్రీట్మెంట్ చేస్తాము.
థ్యాంక్ యూ మ్యామ్.